Put a nigga back to the record, baby.